When Mark McBride was mayor of Myrtle Beach, he took taxpayer money and traveled thousands of miles on our dime. And just where did your tax dollars take Mark? To Washington, D.C., to Rhode Island, to Atlanta, to Los Angeles, to Nashville, to Kansas City, to Salt Lake City, back to Washington, D.C., to Brantford, England, to Fort Irwin, California, back to D.C., to Philadelphia, to Seattle, and back to D.C. That's nearly $30,000 in our taxpayer dollars. Whee! That's a lot of traveling. Hey, Mark, it's time to cool your jets.